Did you hear that? Guys, we're back in Fortnite! For those of you who missed my previous video, you will see that they introduced a new weapon into the game. It is the Explosive Repeater Rifle, and it is crazy town. So we can hop back in, we're gonna get ourselves one, and we're gonna pop off, hopefully. We at least gonna get some kills. Where to? Still haven't explored that little doohickey coast right over there. What's that?
Bombs away!
Na na na! No, no, no.
Whoa.
Go away.
Yeah, there's a bunch of people there.
Go away. Don't follow me! I'll shoot you in the butt!
Oh, great. The best gun in the game. The Havoc Crapper. Ooh.
Full shields. Don't mind if I do.
Freaking late dropper.
Need to guard ourselves the new gun.
That's a big enough town, I guarantee you. I'd find one over here.
In a good old slappy shores.
Thermal. Swap that for the flapjack. Oh, green one. Someone just capped the flag. But I don't care.
We don't care about the flag. We are on the quest to find.
That's how you butt monkey.
Did I not see someone else run across while I was fighting that guy? I could have sworn I did. We have a pump. Now we just need the other half of our slew for the double pump, double pump, double pump. I already have a green guy. Tire this guy. Take me to the explosive repeater gun. MK. I need to figure out my keybinds for the commanding the AI. Because I changed some of my keybinds, and the one that's it's supposed to be by default isn't it. Let's be honest, who even uses the cloak gauntlets? I mean, they were a cool idea, but in practicality, it's just like... It's like, there's better things. Sevens. Weapons with heavy ammo have increased headshot damage. That is a good one to use for when you use the explosive repeater. And same with this one, heavy ammo acquired. So I have two of the perks that are meant to go with this new explosive repeater weapon. The only thing is, I don't have one of the repeater weapons. I guarantee there's... This place has... been looted. Cloak gauntlets and submachine guns up the wazoo. They're freaking everywhere. I don't want them though. Freaking rat. You bum! Like, who just hides there off the corner waiting for someone? Like, what the crap was that? I don't know, a bit more gold. Guy scared the crap out of me. At least I got my buddy to keep healing me. Splash me. Yes. Give me life essence. What is it going to take to... Can you splash me? And where's this repeater rifle? Please! Yes! Ask and you shall receive, baby! Get out of my way! So, let's do that. Where are these people? Oh-ho, go over there. I saw you, monkey butt. What is this person doing? This mud movement is just crazy. I've only got 2 kills. Look at this samurai dude. There's 9 people left, other than me. What? Where'd that person go? Yes! I love this thing. It's so juicy! Freaking getting shot in the back, getting shot from the front, getting eaten by freaking zone. I was not paying attention to zone. I should have focused more on getting to zone versus freaking killing and shooting at those guys. Freaking banana man! I got killed by a naked banana! Ooh, excuse me. Just camping the island. What a bum. Let's do another one. I need to. The gun's just too good. It's juicy. And that's from using it from a distance. That's not even using it for like the double pump shotgun method. Up close. I'm gonna have to play with some of my friends and see what they think of it. Look at this freaking skewering stick. I'm gonna turn people into kebab. Kebab you. Come here. I'm gonna shank you.
Ooh, why Harley Quinn?
Here, let's unlock that section of the map. It's just, there's not much out there on that little coastal area. So I never land there. No. Ba-da-do. Got chainsaws. Oh, I don't know if I can't remember if I thanked the bus driver or not. Whatever. I'll thank him next time. I need to hire a different AI this time that does the scans. Because the scans are freaking OP. I should have pulled my chute sooner. I'm not gonna make this. Someone else is gonna land up there and shoot me in the face. Was that's it right off the bat? Yes, please. Any more shields, though? Is that... For a second, I thought the way that was outlined, I thought it was a dude. Let's go check this little hut. Ooh. I saw you, little monkey. Guys! Oh, man. Got some mini mini minis and a mini 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 and a mini 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 moo. Oh, I'll take this big plot. Oh, thank you. Slurpy slurpy. Okay. Maybe... nah. I need to get more practice with, shockwaves, so... That's what we'll carry. I need more ammo for my juicy, juicy gun! I said I was going to use shockwaves, but maybe we'll just do that until we find ourselves a Havoc Bumpy. Thermal. Don't want it. What is that symbol? Mud Warrior is great if you're in the jungle area. But sometimes you're not really... Sometimes I have matches and I'm not really ever there. There's nobody contesting this boss? No way. What is going on? Oh, I wasted all my ammo on him. A llama! A blue flapjack. Let's get in on this fight. Well, you're not dead, my sir. Footprints, there's someone. Person's probably in there. Oh, come on. There's another person over there. That was a close one! Got me down to 7 freaking health! We're rocking double. Actually, yeah, let's try double repeater rifle. Why not? What could go wrong? I need shields. If I don't get shields, I'm dead. Not that many people left. There's a dude over there. That's annoying. Oh! Give me shields. Is that shields or is that?
We got some juice.
It's like a bullet that whizzed past me. Someone gonna go for the loot? There. Oh man, that sliding off that thing screwed me over. I just killed myself. I should have kept a hold of the med miss. I should have just drank the slurps and, or the slaps. Kept the med miss. The AI shooting with them just screwed me over. Well, guys, you should definitely use the new weapon. It is psycho. And I'm not just saying that. Test it out for yourself, and if you don't like it, well, you might just have bad taste. But it is quite a spectacular weapon, and I think you'll enjoy it. So, until next time, bye now.